won't you spare me over till another year?
Thanks for pulling over.
Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
You're right.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope.
Or are we going inside?
What's up with the fog outside? It's pretty weird.
Yeah, it sure is a thick one tonight.
So thick it's stopping us from leaving.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
There's someone else out here, by the fire.
What? I don't see any fire. I saw them too.
Are you okay?
This place is all wrong.
What? Hey, wait! Stop!
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
Give me that. I'll smash the window.
No problem. I can do this.
Okay. If you're sure.
Anyone can do this.
Not anyone.
Putting a rock through a window at 10 paces? Anyone can make the shot.
If you're feeling under pressure, let someone else do it.
I'm not feeling pressure.
Just saying.
Can you stop talking?
Will you just get on with it? The frame will have rotted away and the glass will fall out on its own before you two have finished.
Oh, strike! We'll make a ball player out of you yet.
You think a rookie could make a shot like that?
Looks safe enough. Piece of cake.
You're up next.
What do you think?
Let's take a look around. See what we can find.
There you go. We'll be on our way from Little Hope while the others are still MIA in the woods.
This place is a real dump even for this shithole town.
Something up?
Yeah, there's something kind of familiar about this place.
You got a big-time criminal past we don't know about? Serial jaywalker?
These small-town police stations all look the same.
Come over here. I got something.
This could be our way out. Line's dead.
Shit!
Whoa! Hey! Take it easy.
Can you stop reacting to every setback like a child? Look here. The cable is missing.
There's gotta be a cable here someplace.
What is that?
What do you think? Answer it.
Wait. Let's think about this.
Answer the goddamn phone!
Hey, come on!
Be a man for once in your miserable life!
Fine. Hello? Who is this?
Who's on the line?
I can't tell, but they sound in pretty bad shape.
This is getting way too crazy. Just hang up.
Do not hang up. This is our best shot at finding out what's going on here.
What the
Here, girl. I would speak with you. You cannot talk of our secret. Eternal damnation awaits if you do. We have an understanding, do we not?
No evil word shall leave my lips.
Should you breathe a word, or the edge of a word about the other things, then I will come to you in the black of some terrible night and bring a reckoning that will shudder you.
Now, Reverend, let us begin. Enough time has gone begging.
Go be with your kin. I beseech this court, and good Judge Wyman, do not be fooled by the protestations of the accused. The devil is the master of deceit. All his servants feign innocence. They can do little else.
I solemnly swear before God, I am innocent of all accusations against
me. Hush now, Amy.
What the hell should we do?
We need to stay quiet. We just let this play out. See what happens.
I mean no offense, Reverend Carver. I do not believe any of my neighbors, those who know me best, will speak out against me. They know who I am, that I side with the righteous.
I will not be caught in the web of your deception. The devil hides himself where he is least expected.
My wife is no devil's plaything, Reverend. I beg the court's forgiveness, but I stand by my statement. My wife Amy is innocent.
I respectfully ask this good court to pay no mind to the words of a man whose very home is foul with the stench of brimstone.
I feel a chill in my bones. What manner of evil is this?
The beast has his malevolent gaze upon us. His servant is among us.
What the? Stay out of this.
The supposed evidence against me is little more than spiteful imaginings.
If there be darkness here among us, I will shine.
No!
Mary?
Mary, my sister, what ails you?
What have you done to this child? You have bound an innocent girl into a pact with the devil himself. The poor creature seems possessed. No doubt you're doing.
It's not true, Reverend. Why have you turned against me, sir?
We will see the truth of it. Amy, lay your hands on Mary. Let us see what occurs. If I am correct, your touch will release her from this affliction.
What ails you?
It must be so, if you are the one who bewitched her.
Be calm. I don't think I can take much more of this. I think it's almost over.
You are in no danger. They are here among us. They are here among us.
No!
What more proof is needed that the devil walks among us in little hope? Take heed and pray. The devil is here in this very room. Protect yourselves. Seek out the Lord.
What the hell was that shit? Was that for real? Didn't the witch trials happen centuries ago?
Most of them over 300 years ago.
Then how come we just saw one?
Like I say, I have no good explanation. That little girl who had some kind of seizure. What do you think was going on there?
I know that little girl. She's the one me and Angela saw back in the woods.
That woman, my double? What's she looking at if the trial goes against her?
The sentence for confirmed witches in Little Hope was always brutal. Violent death, drowning, hanging, burning.
And let's hope she is, or was, found innocent.
Accusations were often malicious, made by someone with a grudge. Or by meddling liars, like that little girl, who took perverse pleasure in poisoning their own communities.
I'm with you. That kid knew exactly what she was doing when she dropped Angela 2.0 deep in the shit.
That woman, my double, was very distressed, almost traumatized.
Yeah. It was tough to watch, for sure.
I noticed something else weird. Her husband? He looked a lot like you, Professor.
The two people with that little brat look just like Daniel and Taylor. What the hell does all this mean? Okay. Let's take a last look around, see if we missed anything.
Real nice. Fucking thing. Thought this was her way out.
Where the hell have you been? You look freaked. What's up? You saw something else, right?
This was different. I think they could see and hear me. It was hard to tell exactly. They seemed really spooked.
You see anything else?
I saw this woman being taken away. Arrested. She was being accused of witchcraft.
The spooky little girl, she gave the name Amy to the priest. That's what got the woman arrested. The woman, Amy. I guess she's in deep shit then. We've really screwed up here. Instead of getting out of this awful place, we're right back in the middle of town. Hey, what's that? This has to be the only cop station. The professor was heading into town. Maybe he's inside.
If we hook up with the others, then we're heading into town. You cool with that?
Yeah, I know, thanks. I'm cool with us sticking together. Maybe the only way out of this mess. Come on, let's go. Hey, Professor! You in there?
Hey, Taylor! We're in here!
We can't open the damn doors!
We can't either! They must be locked! Let's all try to force the handle. In 3, 2, 1... Taylor.
Hey, Professor.
If
find anything that could get us out of here?
Nah, big fat nothing back there.
Just a pile of junk.
Still think splitting up was a smart move?
I would say I'm now more open to exploring other options.
I'm glad you two are finding this funny. Personally, I think we're in deep shit here.
Hey, come on. We're all in the exact same shitty situation here.
Where do you get off assuming this is the same for everyone? Some of us may be finding it harder than others.
What's bugging you?
We saw Angela's double get tried and condemned for being a witch.
Okay, so now what?
We've already tried a few places and come up with nothing.
Except enough weird shit to put us in therapy for life.
Forget about what's happened so far. Our best shot at finding help is in town.
Really? Forget about what's happened? There's some real scary shit going down in the outskirts, and our plan is to stroll into the center of Weirdsville? Just a suggestion, but maybe we should figure out what the fuck is going on here first.
We need to know what that woman is facing. What's gonna happen to her next?
I like the idea, but how would we even begin to find that out?
We've already been down those paths. Maybe the answer lies down the one path we haven't taken yet.
What the hell?
What if I'm somehow linked to that woman? If she dies, what happens to me?
I have no fucking clue what is going down here, but I do know that that woman is not you.
This fog is getting worse. This fog is getting worse.
Maybe the fog was the reason for the diversion. We were never meant to make it out of here.
Hurry it up, please. Hurry it up, please.
I can't see for shit.
Jesus! Water looks black. I don't want to go anywhere near it.
Okay. Who's first up?
Professor? You keep telling us you're in charge.
Okay. Sure thing.
Is it safe to cross?
If we talk less and walk more, we'll get there faster.
I want off this bridge ASAP, but I also want to stay out of that water.
My God, what do we do?
We can't stay here.
1692.
We are here present to bear witness to a just execution.
No!
Amy is declared guilty of consorting with the devil
and is to be drowned as a witch and sorceress.
Let us pray in silence for her soul.
I've done no wrong. I am no witch. I do not deserve death. I beg you.
I don't know how to help you. Tell me what I can do.
Please, sir. You must help me.
The devil is in the wind. Seeking to help his own. He would release her from the chains.
Isaac, let us conclude our business here swiftly.
The will of the court must be imposed before it's too late. The devil fortifies her. You must bind her tightly.
You cannot do this!
Isaac, fulfill the will of the court.
Send this witch back into the lap of her master,
lest he come for us all.
Lil Hope is already shrouded in evil. But now she'll play from witchcraft on outside demons. We have poison from within.
You will not save yourself with riddles.
There is no riddle. The devil takes many forms. You know that better than any. If Lil Hope has hid himself under a shroud of innocence, take her the form of a child by infusion. While Mary still draws breath, Lil Hope remains beyond salvation. Let your evil reverence be your very thing.
Isaac.
What did you see? Tell me.
I don't know how to tell you what I just saw.
Give us a moment here, will ya?
We've just gone through something pretty tough.
Tough in what way?
I need a moment.
All right, I'll go first.
Okay, you two, get on down here.
What the hell is that?
in here!
Hold on, hold on! Hold on, hold on! Hold on! I'm coming back for you, John! Hold on! Reach up and grab my hand! Jump up and grab onto me!
Okay, I trust you! Okay, I trust you!
Phew, that was really quite close for Angela. She was almost lost to a fate worse than death. Not that there's anything particularly wrong with death. Well done. Not a soul lost so far. Things could have been quite different. As the stakes seem to have been elevated, that gun might prove to be a lifesaver, don't you think? Or the precise opposite?
That's right. Andrew has a gun. Andrew's keeping it quiet. Good move. Look after number one, right?
The boys have some interesting theories. Maybe you're choosing to believe Daniel's theory, that they're already dead. My dream was lengthened after life. Oh, then began the tempest to my soul. I passed, methought, the melancholy flood with that sour ferryman, which poets write of, unto the kingdom of perpetual night. It's possible, I suppose. Maybe the bus driver can shed some light. This must be very confusing for you right now. Doppelgangers, witches, ghosts, death, and demons. What could possibly tie all of these souls together? I dare say we'll find out. I have been granted permission to give you a single hint. Tempted? Okay then, we will once again turn to the bard for some cryptic inspiration. I met him once, you know? I meet everybody once. Act 5, Scene 1. Where Cleomenes begs Leontes to forgive himself for causing the death of Hermione. Do as the heavens have done. Forget your evil. With them, forgive yourself. Go on then. As terrifying as it might be, you should get back to it.